is not on. There we go. So this is Monday, so we should get some packs. And we do. We get two packs to open. Let's see what we get. Yeah, I'm really sorry for not posting a lot of these videos. So yeah, I will make it up by doing a lot of videos for tomorrow. If you guys want me to. It's up to you guys. But yeah, I don't mind doing it. Not tomorrow, how about that? Oh, those are nice jerseys, actually. One sec, let me actually open these packs and then we can talk about videos. Those are nice jerseys. There's some nice jerseys on here. Let's see. So let's see, let's do keep, sell, keep, we have keep, sell, keep, there we go. So these, wait, we can mark them. I don't mind marking them, but they have 3 days. If no one buys them, they will be quit sell. I don't need a lot of these contracts. I don't mind selling them for you guys. But if we're not going to take them, I'm going to quit sell them when they come back. There's real. See what we get here. Ooh, that guy might make the team, I don't know. Yeah. We're not getting terrible path. Oh, I like him. He might actually make the team. Yeah, he might. Let's see, that's it. So let's see. I might put New Jersey's up. One sec, guys. Oh, wait. One sec. What am I on YouTube? One sec, guys. I'm gonna do with this. Let's see. And then. Yeah. There we go, guys. I want to make sure I'm live. Let me get look on. There we go. So keep. Okay. Keep. Sell, keep. Sell, keep. Keep. Sell, keep. Sell, keep. So yeah, once again. If anyone wants these players, they will be listed for 3 days on the market for 3 days. If you guys want them, if you guys play NHL, 3 days. Whoever wins it, wins it. There we go. So we have our team. Fill best lines. So let's see if I want to see if that guy makes the cut. He does not. So he must bid on left side or So first line, second, third, first, second, third, and goalie. Set the changes and let go into our game, I guess. Yeah. So yeah. Give me one sec. Yeah. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. West Bay. We'll go face West Bay. One sec, guys. Be back. I'm not leaving. I'm not going to talk for a little bit, okay?
All good to get this game started. Let's go. Winnipeg's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Made the save. Play is stopped, so let's hear from our man at the ice, Ray Ferraro.
The goals are extremely frustrating to play against. No matter how hard you work, you never seem to break them down defensively. They just don't give up much.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Passing one off now to Domi. Takes that pass. Here we go. Oh, Pocheck saved one there. As that one it holds. They won that draw. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. All the pressure still on as they can't clear. Punt loses it. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Leads that charge into the zone. Backhander to the net. Just wide. Winnipeg's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Good shooting place. Great save. Covers for a faceoff. A little over 5 minutes have been played. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Good steal there. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Pitching this one to Landeskog. Solid neutralized poke check. A shot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Score!
is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They've got the draw.
Scored by number 91, Vladimir Tarasenko.
Quickly back. Skill play by Huberdeau. That one went offside. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Terrific determination by Huberdeau. Steps in from the neutral zone. A shot, blockered away. Brister, and still another save. What a show.
These saves are all about positioning.
Collected in the corner. Save there. Puck collected. Pitching it to Lindbergh. And he picks it up. Shot. Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance. Free puck off a defender. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Brings it in for an attack. Possession taken behind the net. Reads the play and keeps it. Shoots it off. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
A great speed bump set up there. And that play was offside. A little under 5 minutes to go, first period. Winnipeg's ahead, 1-0. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Smart recovery by Peter Forsberg. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Regathers it. Slid to Landeskog. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Moving it to Forsberg. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. And he steps in. Gathered up by Ruido. Directing that one to Wayne Gretzky. Puts one on. Blocked. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Gains that offensive line. Got it in his own end. Scooped up by Gabriel Landeskog. Let's a shot go. Just missed the net. First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. Winnipeg's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm.
Middle period has just begun. Puck is thrown to Aston Reese. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Very important steal for him. Shutout positioning by Braun. Has it back deep. The Penguins have gotten to center ice. Doesn't get the shot off. Looking from behind the net. He's got that point pass. Chip to Domi. On to Elliott. Trying to go to Aston Reese. Gives it over to the point. Rister from the slot. Turned away with a stick. To the point with it. Out at the blue line. Centering. Breaks to the middle. Hits the post and out.
Pretty hard to shoot the puck much better than that.
where they really could have used a bounce. They don't get one. The puck rings off the pipe.
Took care of that one. A howitzer missed. Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't have hit it.
The Penguins are at the wing in neutral ice. Missed. Stood up there. Trying to clear it here. Oh, my. Is that not a penalty? Steals that pass at center. Winnipeg's got two for charging. The Penguins go on the power play for the first time.
Well, the power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty. 8 minutes.
Makes that play deep. Motors along up center. Maybe can change the tide at center ice. Crosses that line. Great job on a cut pass. He's headed on back. And in flight over the line. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Fires a shot. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Winnipeg's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. And the call is tripping. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's power play unit, more ice to work with. Five against three.
One of the biggest problems on a five-on-three is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
Takes that pass. Cut that pass in his own end.
Summers tried to force a puck into an area that it just wasn't going to work. They can't continue to do that, and the coach is telling the players on the bench that right now.
Gathered up again by Ruido. Wilkes-Barre Scranton's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Nice work by Ruido. Propelled the Hayes. Sails it. Tipped away. Winnipeg's done a wonderful special teams job there, killing off that long power play.
Frustration starts to seep in here, guys, when you miss a power play at a key juncture of the game like that. This is a chance to tie the game. They don't execute it very well.
Good reach there. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Let's it go. And a save. Stays right there. A little under 7 minutes to be played. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Skates it into the zone. Alone! A great defensive play. He shut down that breakaway. Twists one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Stands him up. The Penguins skated up on the side. Laid on to Huberdeau. Quick shot. Save. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. The Penguins on the move through center. Looking to Fleury. Steps across that line. Turned away with the stick. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. And he dumps it in. Lindholm's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. A textbook stick save. Sent down for icing. Winnipeg's got a defensive zone win. Pass attempt to Domi. Carries it on in from center. Let's it go. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first. third period has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is up here alongside yours truly, Mike Emmerich. Got that one ahead at center ice. Outlet up the middle to Summers. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Driving in from no man's land. Flings it. Great stick there. And it's held. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Perfect wrister. Got his stick on it. Gathered up again by Elliott. The Penguins are skating it up in neutral ice. Carries it up the wing. Recollects it. Shoots. Gloved. Hangs on for a whistle. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Pushing it on in their own end. Can start the attack going in the zone. That puck's loose, deflected away by Landeskog. Blocked away. Fires. Skill play by Gabriel Landeskog. The Penguins lug that along in their own end. Oh, what a great keep. That went off the pad. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. Puck covered. Backes will have to practice more. The Penguins have it along the side at mid-ice. Looks ahead to start something. Gains the zone. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Ruido. And now it's directed to Tarasenko. Wrist one. He got his glove on that one. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
Well, he thought he was going to be able to squeeze through there, but the door got slammed. He got crushed into the boards.
Over 9 minutes remaining here in the third. It's a 1-0 game. Tie up and help from the winger. Let's it go. Read that play at his own end.
Winnipeg's play has put them in a spot here where they can look forward to 2 points if they can continue to protect this shutout. They have had an outstanding game.
Picks it up back there. Snapping a pass to Henrique. Is able to move on in. Fires. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Passing one off now to Wilson. Let's a shot fly. Oh, he got that. Pitching this one to Fleury. Takes a shot. Terrific determination by Gretzky. Oh, snaps a shot. Routine save, but a necessary one. Keeps and covers. Can't pick a better time to win a draw. Good work stepping on pass. Score! A huge goal, and his team is up by two. Face off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Wonderful chance to score, but no. A shot, and yet another save. How does he do that?
44 seconds.
Solid work there by Bronk. The Goats are driving it from the wing. A shot. Wonderful stop. Covers for a faceoff. They won it. Now what can they do? Say. Puck loose, now picked up. Pitching it to Aston Reese. Collected by Forsberg. Moving it to Landeskog. We are in the last minute of regulation time. Tried to clear, but couldn't. The Penguins are controlling in their own end. Somebody over early, offside. Does not get any more dramatic than this. 4 feet by six, yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other. A face-off win, let's see what develops. Got it right back. Scorches one, great save. Pulled it right back. Great point-blank save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Directing that one to Huberdeau. Net open. Score! Won the faceoff.
Scored by number 11, Jonathan Huberdeau, assisted by number 91, Vladimir Tarasenko.
In with it now.
Number 3, time of the goal, 19 minutes, 38 seconds.
Feeds the point. Shoots one. Great chance, but he missed.
That's what you call there, grip it and rip it. He just missed it.
It is with great relief we tell you this game is over.
The coaching staff wants to get the most out of the lines by making sure the players synergize with each other. They found chemistry and were very successful.
We'll be right back.
return now to the ice for the start of our Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown, Period 1. The Goats get the first play of the game. Has that pass off the boards. Fires! Deflected off the blocker. Play stops, so I turn to Eddie, and he points to Ray. You're on, man.
The key to this game is who's going to be able to move the puck out of their end the quickest. Both teams can forecheck really well.
Thanks very much, Ray. Chip to Gretzky. Really good cut of the pass. Wayne Gretzky's trying to work his way to center ice. Oh, snaps the shot. Tay scores. That's a quick first strike. Home team up. The crowd is cranked. New Jersey's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Lets it go. He caught it and he holds on. Score! Evgeny Malkin! New Jersey's won that faceoff. They haven't.
Evgeny Malkin, time of the goal.
And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. And in flight over the line. Muscled right off it. The Goats are skating it up at neutral ice. Wrister! Routine save, but a necessary one. Cogliano slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Leads that charge into the zone. Shoots! Wow, what a glove save! The Goats have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. The Monarchs go on the power play for the first time.
You can turn the tide of a game on a power play, whether you score or not, by getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished.
He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. He just banned on it. Puck is thrown to Larkin. Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. Gathered up again by Landeskog. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Takes it to the corner. Got that pass in his own end. To Ruedel. Pitching this one to Forsberg. New Jersey's power play did not do it for them.
Well, they say everything can be a teaching moment for the coaches. There's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play.
Solid face-off win. To Ehlers. Driving in from no man's land. Skill play by Huberdeau. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Solid neutral ice poke check. And now we'll get the penalty call. New Jersey's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. The Goats are going on their first power play opportunity of the game.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
1 second.
Good position in the slot. Remarkable save. Covers for a faceoff. New Jersey's got it again. He loads it up. He wore that puck on a hard shot. The Goats skated up on the side. Quick shot. Blockered away. Pass attempt to Duchesne. Nice job with the stick by Ruedel. That puck is free. Went off somebody. Drives that pass on. On to Duchesne. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. And that play was offside. A little over 8 minutes to go. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Goat's power play let him down at a very important time.
Well, they didn't get much done there, and that was a key opportunity for them. They had trouble getting the puck to the net. It seemed like when they shot it, they didn't have enough people getting to the net at the right time.
Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Trying to go to Galchenyuk. Is able to move on in. Not able to do that well. Say. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Directing that one to Landeskog. The Monarchs drive through mid-ice next to the boards. Using the point. He's got it. Shoots one. Wonderful stop. That one's to him from his goaltender. The Goats are driving it from the wing. And the puck goes to Alex Galchenyuk, former player for the Sarnia Sting. Brings it in for an attack. Shutout positioning by LaFleur. Bodied off. Nice work by Wheeler. In all alone. What a reaction save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Puck needs to be first. Offside. And the faceoff's won. Slid to McKinnon. The Goats in their own end in possession as they travel. Nice tip of the pass. Went to the back end. 20 minutes have been played here, and played pretty hard, so a rest is deserved. They'll have it now. New Jersey's got a pair, and they lead 2-0. Period two has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is alongside Mike Emery. Yours truly upstairs. Gains the zone. That one goes well wide. The Monarchs have it along the side at mid-ice. Full steam up the wing. Strong wrister. Save.
Bishop's not had a busy night at all. He hasn't had a lot of shots to stop, but he's been sharp on the few that have come his way.
Good defensive read with that one. Somebody over early, offside. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. A shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Breaks free. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Goats have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. Under 5 minutes gone. With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up.
But Luce couldn't get through.
New Jersey's recoiling in the defensive zone. Carries it on in from center. Offside play.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
picks it up in his own end. Picked up. Waffle boarded. The Monarchs skated up on the side. Free puck off a defender there. Looks ahead to start something. Played on to Larkin. Gives it over to the point. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Crosses that line. Got the save there. Moving it to Larkin. And now it's directed to Duchesne. And it's a good pickup. And he gains the zone. That's how you break up a play. New Jersey's got it back in their own zone. Looking to DeBrincat. Collected by Peter Forsberg. In with it now. Terrific determination by Fleury. Save there. Passing one off now to Wayne Gretzky. Turned a shot on net. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Let's a shot fly. Great save. All the way down for an icing. Just over 6 minutes left to go here in the second. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. The Monarchs are at the wing in neutral ice. Wonderful save. Poke checked away. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Gretzky. Two sticks together, they cancel. Can start the attack going in the zone. Blocked. The Monarchs with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Regathers it. Sends to the point. Long saucer to Laine. Around it again. To Gronlin. He scores! New Jersey's got a late second period lead, and it's two goals now. Can it become three on this next faceoff? A faceoff win. Let's see what develops.
Michael Gronlin, assisted by number two.
Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes.
The Monarchs controlling play now in their own end.
1 minute left.
Two on one. Outnumbered, but not outskilled. From the slot, Rister. Solid glove save. Braun's trying to work his way to center ice. Let's it go. Missed the net with a shot. This is what most fans like, unless they really like blowouts for their team. They after two periods. It keeps them in their seats, eating popcorn and hot dogs and awaiting the third period as we do. Both teams have scored. The difference is two. The third period has begun. Let's see what we get here. He scores! That's two unanswered goals. New Jersey's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession.
Time of the goal.
Steps across that line. Snapping a pass to Gretzky. On the outside, a shot. May not have intended it, but it hit him. The Monarchs wheel one ahead up the wing. Good move. Marched narrowly inside. Got it! Nice. A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. He gets it back. Back to the blue line. And a save. Pitching it to Landeskog. Puck is thrown to Domi. knocked loose, couldn't get through. Just missed the net with that one. Pitching this one to Wayne Gretzky. A giveaway. Brings a shot. He saved it. Strong save.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And yet another save. How does he do that? Oh, wonderful play. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Gathered up again by Wayne Gretzky. Save. Pass attempt to Cogliano. Gains the zone. Shoots.
It may not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Gathered up again by Cogliano. In the slot. That shot hit a man. Skates out with it.
Sent for an icing.
Over 9 minutes play. The scoring of the goal has made this now a 3-goal lead. Will this become dangerous, though?
Steps in from the neutral zone. Sent down for icing.
Critical win of the draw. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. What a terrific opportunity. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Trying to go to Pulock. Directing that one to Huberdeau. A shot. Wonderful stop. Whoa, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. Skates it into the zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Save! Covers that for a stop. Good offensive zone win. Off the mark.
Well, this looks worse in the replay than it does in live time. That thing misses the net by a mile.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Shoots it off. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Propelled to Duchesne.
Got that pass in his own end.
Moving it to Fleury.
Loose now picked up. Puck iced.
Under 3 minutes remaining here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three.
Critical faceoff win at that point.
Tries to get it on net. Save there.
Slows it to a stop. They won that faceoff, try to generate something.
Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it?
Fires!
Dogged determination there by Guy Lafleur. Smart recovery by Ruido.
Intercepts that pass on the attack.
1 minute left. We are in the last minute of regulation time.
Critical face-off win there.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see them, you call them, and that's what they've done here.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. Thank you. Nemtsov work. Now it's directed to Galchenyuk.
Time of the penalty, 19 minutes.
Kane's that offensive line. Takes a shot. Score! Great opportunity and finished by the penalty killers. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Good work there in goal. Terrific determination
by Gabriel Landeskog.
Things are heating up with that hit.
That area of the ice has become much safer since the rule changes.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Quick wrist shot. 5 seconds left. And a save. Oh, and what a spectacular save. The horn signals the end of this game.
Chemistry is a major factor when it comes to generating scoring chances. Luckily, the players were able to gel for the best results.
There we go. I hate playing online, so I don't know if I'm going to play online anymore, but that's it for Hut. This is Hut 67, I believe. I can actually double check for you guys. And we know what we're going to do after. I'm going to take a little break. We're going to take a little bathroom break, and then we will be coming back on. Yeah, we will. Yeah. 67. Oh, pff, I'm lying about this one. This is actually supposed to be Hut 36. So, sorry about that, guys. I did not know about that. I'm gonna take a little bathroom break. We will be back. I'm gonna take a bathroom break, and then we will come back and do some more games, not Hut related, but another game mode. Be back. Okay. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what. Oh, no, what? I could actually do this. We didn't do a BFO yet, so let's do a couple BFO games. Yeah. Oh, let's see. When did I last do a BFO series? Talk. Hunt, season. Not for a while. Growth, season, Saints. Yeah, we didn't do it for a while, so let's do a BFO. For the next one. Let me see. This will be actually. So yeah. I don't know really what should I do. About my videos. Wait, I don't know how I can post them. Right. We're slacking on posting them. Like, when I do live streams, they get mixed up. So. But yeah. One sec. Thank you for watching the Hut series. We will make another series about our BFO.